little lamb, Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow.
Is that familiar? On this day, everyone's favorite nursery rhyme, Mary Had a Little Lamb, was first published in 1830 by Sarah Josepha Buell Hale, who incidentally campaigned for the creation of Thanksgiving. She was also an early advocate for women in the workforce and PE.
And everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go.